I would just say Sunday fun day, yeah, man. We're just enjoying ourselves with the youth and the community, you know. En as dit dinges doen iets verkeerd, kom toe by my idea, I sort ek vir jou uit.
Humbleness is the biggest part of this sport, and respect the next person, you know. Respect the next spinner, because if respect isn't there, it's always going to be a fuss and a fight of who is the best. But the main thing in life is, or in this sport, is respect the next driver and be humble.
Rest in peace.
Hi there, this is Max Watt Stevie in Ocean Week right now. We will be interviewing some drivers. And today we're? What's the car's name?
Slayer.
The Slayer. Did you guys hear the Slayer? Okay. Yeah, the Slayer. Okay. So how long have you been spinning?
3 years now.
Three years.
Yeah.
So what got you actually into the sport?
I love driving, and like I just like to drive a car. Okay. You know, like an adrenaline junkie, so okay. I love skateboarding.
Exactly.
And,
you see there.
Motorbiking and stuff.
Okay.
Yeah.
But you're free to smoke on here.
Oh, is
okay.
It?
Yeah, I can smoke here.
Yeah. So like I love that also, but then. It gets dangerous, so I rather went into
okay.
A car.
So you were, I heard you like we're talking motorbiking as well. So you were motorbiking.
Yeah,
as well.
I did motorbiking, off-roading and stuff
okay.
Like that also. Yeah.
Okay, that sounds quite interesting. And like, how can I say? I could feel it like why I actually went to this because you're like in adrenaline junkie.
Yeah.
But you now wanted something more safer.
Yeah, more safer for me as a person, so I don't get dirty. Okay, you still get dirty in the car, but the car still protects you. On the motorbike, if you fall, you fall.
Okay.
Same
yeah.
As a skateboard, you fall downhill, you fall, but you fall.
Okay. So what is motivating you to keep doing this week out, week in?
For these children that's around me,
okay.
For them every week, so I can entertain them and they can, because they love the sports as much as I do, so I do it for them.
Okay, can you show the children quick?
All around the car.
Can you show them all around the car? So what you actually running in the car? Tell the guys.
I'm running a Toyota 1JZ, non-VVT.
Okay, non-VVT.
Dictator.
Okay. So who tuned it for you?
My guy, Mikey, and another guy also that also tuned on the car. Also.
So guys, we will be showing Slayer on this video. So I hope you enjoy him and like keep supporting him. Follow his pages and like just show support.
So guys, we are with Thanks.
How long have you been in the sport? What age did you start?
I started when I was 10 years old.
Guys, yes.
You started when you was 10 years old, so you basically out.
Now
20. He's 20, okay guys. We started 10 years old.
Yeah, but they were breaking now.
He's 20, yeah. Obviously, okay, there. Okay, guys, you heard it. Viewers? No, how can I say? Keyboard junkies here, that's what we're trying to see now. If the ages is not, and the numbers not adding up, we had breaks in between. And who all is spinning here? What, how did you get started?
Well, it all started with my father. Oh. He introduced me into the game, he started, and then when I was 10 years old, I've always been with him, helping him change the wheels and all of that thing. So 10 years old, when I was 10, he told me, come, let me get the first feel of the car. What's the first feel of the car? It's been like, maybe like 6 months, took a break, and I started with my first BMW, the L28.
Okay, so what are you running?
That's E30 with the L28, I don't know, man, it's okay, standard.
It was standard. So what do you have to say, what do you want to tell like for the guys as motivation, or, like, for the kids, for the viewers now, what do you want to just get off your system and tell them now, what do you want to do?
Stay motivated, and if you feel that you want to do this, don't let anybody put you back. There's going to be setbacks and whatever, but stay focused and come join us here on the pitch.
Okay guys, it's the new kid on the block, Younes MLA, Sterkter. Oh, this guy's name is Sterkter, guys. So what do you got to tell for the people, man? What got you into the sport?
What got me into the sport was I always wanted to do it. And
what were you doing before this? I was into adrenaline things when you were like trying like...
Racing was 1300 for the month.
Okay guys, yeah, you start with the quarter one. Nice. What are you running?
Straight V6, 3 liter V6.
Okay. Which car?
Forza 5.
Yeah. What you got to tell, what you got to tell the viewers there, man? Like,
work hard in school and always be the best. And always go for the kids of the community. That's the most important thing.
Work for the kids. Okay, guys. Okay, guys. Basically, what I can sum up on this whole.
Yeah, I've been spending for 3 months.
How long have you been spending? 3 months, guys. Oh, definitely won't be added to the rules in spinning. He's 3 months in the game. We'll see how we're spinning. Yeah. So guys, as you just see, what is like, what I can summarize from most of the spinners is have clean intentions, man. It'll be much better, man, you see. Did he pull all the money?
Huh? What?
Did he pull all the money?
But I came alone.
If you come in the gunner's camp, but I don't see the gunner's.
Yeah, I got my teeth in my mouth today.
Ah!
I'm gonna come by my
teeth.
Hi, there's Matt Swartz, Motorsport here today with Dayan and okay, known as Nala. Okay. So, what got you into this one?
You see that in the environment we come from, they say in the ghettos, it's not very
anything good to do about just standing on the streets and looking, watching the people do great stuff and that. So that got me into spelling. But I also once was also there. Like, yeah, took me away from that and started spinning and, yeah.
Also, it was basically like not just a rehab, but like a source of entertainment to keep you away from things. So it's a sport that you recommend someone at least now on the struggle from getting off the road and that, yes. So they should try to get into spinning.
Yeah, it's also to take your mind away from all the bad things and doing bad and that.
Sven, Wala is Nala all the way. Ik zeg voor jou, is je beste papa. Nala wa sawa.
Spend my money into the cause and that, yeah. Enjoy my life that way because I think I'm gonna probably live longer that way.
Yeah,
in gangsterism, it's, life is not as long as.
Yeah, most definitely. So how long are you? So you've been spinning now?
Yeah, I started spinning in, say, 98.
Starting out Soetwater?
In Soetwater, yeah, okay. Hey, where we used to spin, here to go cause.
Like you were talking of your father, was he into spinning as
well? Yeah, they were into spinning, but they were spinning at that. Yeah, so they were just doing the first reverse. So yeah, and from here, that got me into the petrol. To be a petrol,
yeah. And who all from a family is like spinning now and people might know of?
Yeah, there's a couple of families here, yeah, like there's a cousin of mine, well known in the spinning industry, female spinner, you know,
okay guys, I will put like a sword clip of her in the video if you're not sure who she is, like, yeah.
Yeah, and then he's my uncle that's also in spinning, and yeah, a couple of other cousins and then friends also in spinning.
So what keep you motivated now to keep spinning with us?
Just children, yeah, because I want to show them that this is the way. It's not really just to go out and do bad stuff and follow the bad things, so let's keep me going because I actually do it with them so they can also see that this is actually the way, because I also went to school. Yeah. I need to do the school work and everything in order to get stuff like this.
Yeah, because it's not, guys, it's not cheap to have actually, whatever you have. So what are you running in the car?
One, 56 minus one, stock JC, just keen in my yard. Still need the timing to it.
But it's right,
yeah,
it's good.
And the reason why I never took it to China was because if I can do this every Sunday, what I'm doing here, yeah, this kid's here, then yeah, it's doing it.
Yeah, like what I want to say is, what would you like to tell the viewers or children now? I guess your last words now for them.
Yeah, your parents to get into spinning, tell them to tell your father to build you up a spin ball and get into the spinning.
Bavaria, guys, like Bavaria now.
I still have it called standing in Crossport. Okay, yeah.
Okay, yeah. And what about all are you known as, like actually now as Bavaria and Nile now when you started?
Basically, in my community because I do it in my community.
Yeah.
Sometimes we go out to places to find a line and everything. Mostly here because I do it with
him. And guys, everyone is saying he's the best, but only the way we find out is if at the event or whatever, guys, whoever's watching, you got to get this guy to an event. You got to get him so that you can now access him live, expose him, because yeah, so you got to call him up, whoever's watching, because everyone knows this. So guys,
I try my best.
Yeah, so you got to like eat, like, no, yeah, get him involved, yeah, peace out.